player for the Islanders. You know, they picked him up as a guy that can win faceoffs, bring some toughness, bring some character to the dressing room. Well, he's done all of those things. And besides all of that, he's a pretty good hockey player.
Chance in front of the net goes Tenenby, and they score. And it looked like Zharkov, on his way down, was able to get a piece of it. And Evan Zharkov, it's his first National Hockey League goal. And the Devils lead 1-0.
Well, you're right. Tenenby was taking the puck to the net, had an opportunity. You watch them come out of the corner, the Devils. There's Tenenby getting a nice pass from Zharkov. And that puck just slides under Poulin. Zharkov goes around behind the net and picks up the puck on the other side. Watch that thing off the post. And then Zharkov just swipes at it. A little bit lucky, but nice pass by Zharkov. And watch him go to the front of the net. And then he just chips it back as that thing caromed in off the left post. And the Devils have a 1-0 lead. And the Islanders again are down after that in the first period.
And is back behind the bench, sends out his power play unit. And here's Kovalchuk lining it up. Feeds Green, fires, hit a leg in front. Comes to the boards to Zajac. Islanders special teams have been good. Kovalchuk scores! Well, that's what they want to do because he's got that laser. Set him up for a one-timer, and Kovalchuk on the power play has made it 2-0.
Now, the power play for the Devils hasn't been very good. They're 27th overall in the National Hockey League, but watch this one time set up by Green and Kovalchuk. I mean, he can shoot the puck as well as anybody else, and he goes short side high over the blocker of Poulin. And again, the tough start for the youngsters. We've seen him give up two quick ones before, but that's a terrific shot by Kovalchuk.
And Nathan Lawson, by the way, is the backup today. Rick DiPietro, not, he got a lot of confidence in that shot because he's had success with it lately. And he had Brodeur ducking on that last one. Martinet, but a penalty coming up, or is there? Is this whistle just for the fight? Because you've got Konopka tied up here with Mark Fraser. And I think that's why the whistle blew. Fraser got a couple of jabs in on Zdeněk Konopka. League leader in penalty minutes.
Well, you know, one thing about Konopka, he's not going to quit. He's going to stay with it.
Trying to get that right hand loose. He might have gotten one to the left cheek on Fraser there.
Well, his sparring partner's Gilly, so he's certainly prepared to go on with bigger guys.
Fraser with a right. Oh, I think he got one into the chin of Zdeněk Konopka there before Derek Hansen and Mike Civic intercede.
Oh, good tussle. Not sure what started that.
Bouncing puck. That is slipped back into the Islanders' zone. Played ahead by McDonald for Konopka. He feeds Martin. Shoots up high on Brodeur, where several shots have gone in this first period.
Yeah, it's almost like they want to get that puck up over his glove. Marty Brodeur is not a guy that drops down. Here we go again.
This time Clarkson involved. Konopka's doing some talking, but I think Matt Martin's the one who's more physically involved, and it is Matt Martin with David Clarkson. And here's the second fight of this first period.
And Clarkson, a pretty tough guy, but Matt Martin is equal to the task.
Martin gets back up. Clarkson's gotten more of the punches in so far. Not that there have been all that many that have landed. And the linesman say that's enough.
Feisty first period so far, Howie.
Two fights, and the Devils with a couple of goals coming in the span of 57 seconds. 3:21 left in the first. McDonald. Tenenby shrugs him off. Strong play by Tenenby. And then it bounces back towards Tenenby. He tees one up in the slot. Backhands, he scores! What an effort by Matthias Tenenby. Those are the skills that made him a first-round pick of the Devils 3 years ago. And it gives New Jersey a 3-0 lead.
Well, he's been in and out of the lineup for the Devils, but boy, he's having a terrific game this afternoon. And boy, you're talking about some good skills. Watch Tenneby makes a good pass back. Gets a little bit of a lucky bounce, but watch this fake pass, McDonald, and then roasts it up over Poulin. Just a real heady, savvy hockey play by Tenneby. Look at that move there. And then backhands it up high, freezes McDonald in the process. And boy, that's just a very skilled individual play by a young hockey player to give the Devils a 3-0 lead.
They weren't so sure he would even play in this game, but he picks up his first over the last seven. And so, aced by Tenneby. Now with New Jersey changing, Fraser can't slow down Como, so he keeps moving. Centers, Parenteau scores! And it's 3-1, New Jersey.
Well, what a terrific play by Blake Caldwell. We talked about using your assets. Well, one thing about Blake Caldwell is he's got tremendous speed when he goes down that wing. As we watch this cross-ice pass by Martina, Caldwell just nudges it past Frazier. And to watch Caldwell with Parenteau right in front on the doorstep. Boy, that's an easy goal for P.A. Parenteau. Sitting there right by Campanau, right by the crease. Nice backhander. The whole play, though, is Blake Caldwell using that speed, dancing around Frazier. And this may be the energy boost that the New York Islanders need so badly.
Como has a four-game point streak. Parenteau a three-game point streak. And here's Grabner shooting. He scores! And the Devil lead is cut to 3-2. 2 goals in 54 seconds.
Well, nice play by Josh Bailey at the blue line. Get that puck under control. We've talked about the speed of Michael Grabner finding a hole. Watch Bailey. Dick Harley, then a great pass by Grabner as he gets in behind Talinder. Watch this pass, it bounces on him, so he gets it back, second chance. And then Grabner with that great outside speed closes the gap to 3-2 now. Islander forwards using their speed to get to the outside of the Devils.
A shot that went wide. With Poulin down, Pelly put it through the slot. Fraser fires, kicked out by Poulin, loose in front, and Pelly scores. Rod Pelly nudges it past Poulin to give the Devils a 4-2 lead.
Well, that was a terrific long save by Poulin earlier on, but nobody picks up Pelly. Watch the scramble in front as you're watching Pelly. Now watch Poulin, he gets a good look at it, makes the save, but nobody picks up Pelly on the side. Three Islanders back there. You'll see that shot by Talinder. And then Pelly just knifes his way through the Islander defense with that loose puck. And the Devils
taking it wide, fires it wide. That assist for Arnott, by the way, a milestone, is 500th in the NHL. Ralston in. Ralston shoots, ricochets out in front, and Eliash scores. Well, it's been a game of quick goals. Devils score 2 in 57 seconds. The Islanders have 2 in 54. And now the Devils with 2 in 54 seconds have made it 5-2 New Jersey.
Well, when you drive to the net, there's Ralston getting the blue line. Eliash is going to drive to the net. That goes in off his skate. No chance for Poulin. That's just a little bit of luck there, but good thing for Eliash going to the net. You can just see there it goes. Oh, that Zubris is going to get that goal. My mistake. That goes off Eliash and then over to Zubris, and he finds a way to get it in. So that puck was caroming all over the place.